So another day of working here on the homestead, trying to get this place winterized so we can make it through this winter without freezing our butts off. I'm getting a chance to use that sawmill for the first time. So hang out, show you what we got going on. So back behind me here, we got our two trailers, two campers that we're gonna stay here in the winter. That's what we're gonna live in. And we've been living with our refrigerator outside, which has worked out okay for now. It's on a wooden platform to keep it out of the dirt. But we need a way to stay warmer this winter. So we're gonna take and build this deck with a roof and enclose the walls and insulate it really well. And have a wood-burning stove in that area so that that wood-burning stove can heat up that center room and the heat will radiate through both campers and keep us a little warmer in the wintertime. We've got to get that thing built. And the thing about lumber is we've got a lot of trees around here to mill out. We'd like to be able to use those to save us some money on building a temporary structure. There's no use in spending a bunch of money on a temporary structure when we're going to build a house next year. So we're gonna mill out some planks for the decking, and we're gonna mill out some other stuff for the walls. So let's head up to that mill, get a log loaded up, see what we can do. right, so that was the first beam, the first tree milled on this mill. It's a little bit harder than it looks. I managed to get them all fairly close to the same thickness, but I didn't get as much out of the tree as I thought I would, because the tree had a lot of dips in it. So it's kind of deceiving on how much you're gonna get out of one tree, but it saves you a lot of money from having to go to the hardware store, which it seems to be going up daily. Lumber seems to be going up daily at the hardware stores. So it's gonna save a lot of money in lumber, in building things like cabinets, countertops, greenhouse, other things like that. So I hope you enjoyed the video. If you're not a subscriber, hit that subscribe button, hit the bell for notifications, hit that like button, help this video get out there, and leave a comment if there's something more you want to see. Until next time, guys, go make something.